Egbert in the left wing, going up against the Egbert.
Thank you. A little breakdown on each one of the passes and all the times that I ran. I have all the time slip with me. I'm going to kind of explain exactly what happened on each pass, starting from the very first one to the very last one. I ran about six times. On this first one, I raced the 300S, the gray one that's in the beginning of the video. That is my friend Vincent Star. That first run, I'm still launching incorrectly on that one. I was dumping the clutch way more than I should be, and I was pretty much just spinning all the way through first and into second as well. But on this run, you can see I ran a 16.1 at 93 miles an hour. This is the very first run that I did. On the second run, I was still doing the same thing, kind of just dumping the clutch and taking off. It was getting real bad wheel hop, still not doing so good. This one I ran was against the Black Civic, as you guys, earlier in the video, I did put that one in there. He got the launch on me, but I ended up catching him at the end. I was the winner at 15.9 at 94 miles an hour. So I did a little bit better, but still not good. On this one, I just ran by myself just to give me a little test. This time I didn't dump the clutch at all. I just feathered it and just kind of took off from there. And I ended up running a 14.9 on this one. So this one was pretty damn good. That was my best one of the night. I think I can get a little bit better if I keep working on the launch, feathering it a little bit better than normal, but I'm pretty happy with this one. My previous fastest was a 15.6, and that was back when I was in Colorado, so this is definitely an improvement from that one. My next run was against Vincent again. We switched lanes, and then we raced again, and I ended up beating him running a 15 flat, and then at 95 miles an hour, so definitely a good run there. And then I messed up on this run. I decided to run by myself again, trying to get that time even lower, and I actually missed second. And I'm sorry, I got this one wet somehow. Like, I put them all right here and the wind blew them off, and it got it all wet. But I ran a 16.1 at 89 miles an hour, so that one was definitely the worst one as far as the trap speed. On this run, I actually ended up messing up my car a little bit. My ABS lights came on, my brake light came on, pretty much all the brake assist lights came on, my slip light was on and everything. The car was still felt fine, but I messed something up when I was doing the burnout on this one, on this run here. But I decided to run one more time again by myself, and on the launch, when I first launched, it actually completely died on me, and then it started back up on its own and kind of just took off. So I kind of just went with it, and then I took off, kept going, and then at the very end of the track it died on me again. And then about a second later, started itself right back up. So I don't know exactly what was wrong with it, but it's been running fine since. But on this one, you can tell I did really bad. I got a 3.2 60 foot and a 7.5 330 foot. And I ended up with a 16.3 for my final trap speed. And that was an 16.3 for my final time, and then an 88 miles an hour trap speed. So definitely my worst run of the night. These two are pretty bad. I didn't start off good either, but in these two middle ones were pretty good. Just to recap, I did a 14.9 and then a 15 flat right back to back. So these two are pretty good. If I can consistently get these two, then I would be happy or even a little bit lower. But I know if I keep working on that launch, I'll eventually get it lower. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next video. I do have some plans for the 350Z coming up, as long as I can get the money for it and get everything. As of right now, we should be good, but I did just now buy a new car with my girlfriend, so that's a little bit limiting us on the money right now, but I should still have a video of the new mods coming soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next one.